half for the Hornets. 6-point lead for New Orleans. Blazers will call a timeout right here. And Andre Miller does it. He fakes the timeout and scores. The Hornets are already in the huddle. That's a good bet.
One. your name?
My name is Angelica Hale.
And where are you from?
I'm from Atlanta, Georgia.
How old are you?
I'm 9 years old, and I just found out that I'm gonna be a big sister.
Wow!
Who do you want to be like?
I want to be the next Whitney Houston.
Wow!
I want to be a superstar.
Wow!
And I'm so happy to be here because, like, I've been watching your show on YouTube, and now I feel like I'm in it, and I'm like so. Like, awestruck.
And not only are you in it, you're in it to...
to win it.
Yeah. Clever little girl.
Go ahead, Angelica.
Okay.
Win it for yourself.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Whitney Houston.
You're broken down and tired of living life on a merry-go-round, and you can't find the fighter.
Wow.
But I see it in you, so we're gonna walk it out and move mountains.
Oh my God.
We're gonna walk it out and move.
Can be miracles when you believe.
now I'm standing here. My heart's so full, I can't explain. Seeking faith and speaking words I never thought I'd say. There can be miracles when you believe. No hope is real, it's hard to kill.
Yeah. symphonies. Before all I heard was silence, a rhapsody for you and me. And every melody is smiling. Life was stringing me along. Then you came and you cut me loose. Was solo singing on my own. Now I can't find the key without you.
But when you're gone, I feel so incomplete. So if you want the truth,
I just wanna be part of your symphony. Would you hold me tight and don't let go? Symphony, like a love song on the radio. Would you hold me tight and don't let go?
And you're gone, I feel incomplete. So if you want the truth, I just wanna be part of your symphony.
I'm